everyone. How are you all doing? I wish you a very happy Navaratri. And actually, this is the glimpse of the Navaratri. That's what is called as Golu in Tamil Nadu. And me and my friends were invited by my friend for taking Harshina Kunkuma. In Kannada, we call it as Harshina Kunkuma. So that's the reason we visited their house. So we felt like, okay, since it's a traditional function, I mean to say, this is something what is called as traditional, right? So that's the reason we decided to wear sari. So we took a lot of time for wearing sari, having fun. That's the reason we felt like, okay, let's take this has fun and let us go to the restaurant. And because it's Navaratri, we are not supposed to have non-veg food as well, so that's the reason we decided to visit a nearby restaurant. So I've given the details, so this is not a sponsored video. So I visited the restaurant with my friends, so that's what I'm showing you. So basically Navaratri, we don't keep idols in our house, so adukoskara nanu outing hogidvi navellaru. So ಆದರೆ ನಾನು ತೋರಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ, ರಿಯಲಿ ನಾವು ತುಂಬಾ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಎಂಜಾಯ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ. ಫುಡ್ ವಾಸ್ ಗುಡ್. ಐ ಲೈಕ್, ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಐ ಲೈಕ್ ದ ಥಾಯ್ ಫುಡ್, ಇಟಾಲಿಯನ್ ಫುಡ್, ನನಗೆ ತುಂಬಾ ಇಷ್ಟ ಫುಡ್. ಸೊ ಬೇಸಿಕಲಿ ನಾನೇನು ಮಾಡಿದೆ, ಈ ಸಲ ಚೈನೀಸ್ ಟ್ರೈ ಮಾಡೋಣ ಅಂತ ತುಂಬ ವೆರೈಟಿ ನೂಡಲ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ನಾವು ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ. ಸೊ ಮೈ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ, ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್, ನಾನು ವಿಸಿಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೆ ಹೋಟೆಲ್ಗೆ, ಬಟ್ ನಮ್ಮ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ ವಿಸಿಟ್ ಮಾಡಿರಲಿಲ್ಲ. ಸೊ ಶಿ ವಾಂಟೆಡ್ ಅ ಕಂಪನಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಶಿ ಫೆಲ್ಡ್ ಲೈಕ್, ಓಕೆ ನಾವು ಹೋಗಬೇಕು, ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದ್ಸಲ ವಿಸಿಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ನಾವು ಈ ಹೋಟೆಲ್ನ ಅಂತ ಶಿ ಡಿಸೈಡೆಡ್. ಸೊ ಐ ಫೆಲ್ಟ್ ವೈ ನಾಟ್, ಐ ಫುಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಗುಡ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವೆನ್ ವಿ ಅಫ್ಕೋರ್ಸ್ ಎವ್ರಿ ಡೇ ಮನೇಲಿ ಕುಕ್ ಮಾಡೋದಿಲ್ಲ ನಾವು, ಸೊ ಒನ್ಸ್ ನಾವು ಐ ಅಫ್ಕೋರ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಅ ಚೇಂಜ್ ನಮಗೂ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಬ್ರೇಕ್ ಸಿಕ್ಕಿದಂಗೆ ಆಗುತ್ತಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ. ಸೊ ವಿ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ ವೆನ್ ಫಾರ್ ಅನ್ ಔಟಿಂಗ್. ಇಟ್ಸ್ ರಿಯಲಿ ಫನ್ ಔಟಿಂಗ್ ಐ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಟೆಲ್ ಯು. ರಾತ್ರಿ ಮನೆ ಪಕ್ಕದ ರೆಸ್ಟೋರೆಂಟೇ, ಸೊ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಹೋದ್ವಿ. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ರಿಯಲಿ ಮಕ್ಳಿಗೂ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ದೇರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮ್ಸ್ ದೇ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಹಾಲಿಡೇಸ್. ಸೊ ಒಂದು ದಿವಸ ಒಂದು 2-3 ಗಂಟೆ ನಾವು ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಸ್ಪೆಂಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದಲ್ವ ಟೈಮ್ ಅವ್ರ ಜೊತೆ, ಅದಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ ಹೋದ್ವಿ. ಸೀರಿಯಸ್ಲಿ ತುಂಬ ವೆರೈಟಿ ನೂಡಲ್ಸ್ ಟ್ರೈ ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ, ಕೆಲವು ಥಾಯ್ ಫುಡ್, ಕರಿ ಥಾಯ್ ಫುಡ್, ಥಾಯ್ ರೈಸ್, ಅದು ಅಲ್ಲೊಂದು ವೆರೈಟಿಯೇ ಬೇರೆ. ಅದು ಅಂದರೆ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಕ್ವಾಂಟಿಟಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ರೈಸ್ ಕೊಡ್ತಾರೆ, ತುಂಬಾ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಕರಿ ಕೊಡ್ತಾರೆ, ಅದು ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಸಾಸಸ್ ಅಂತ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದು. ರಿಯಲಿ ದಿ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ ನಾನು ಹೇಳಬೇಕು ಅಂದರೆ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಗುಡ್ ಟು ಟ್ರೈ ಒನ್ಸ್, ಓಕೆ. ಸೊ ಡೈಲಿ ನಾವು ಅದನ್ನು ತಗೊಳೋಕ್ಕಾಗೋದಿಲ್ಲ. ಯಾ ಸಿ, ನಾವಿಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡಿ ನನ್ನ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ ಫನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ, ನಾನು ನೂಡಲ್ಸ್ನ ನೋಡಿ ಈ ಥರ ತೋರಿಸ್ತೀನಿ ತೋರಿಸ್ತೀನಿ, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಕಿಡ್ಸ್ನು ಆ ಥರ ಟ್ರೈ ಮಾಡ್ತಾಯಿದ್ರು. ಓಕೆ, ವಿ ನಾವು ಮಕ್ಕಳ ಜೊತೆ ಮಕ್ಕಳಾಗಿ ದೇರ್, ಸೊ ವಿ ವೆರ್ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಕಿಡ್ಸ್, ವಿ ರಿಯಲಿ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಅ ಗುಡ್ ಟೈಮ್ ದೇರ್. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ವಾಸ್ ಅ ಫನ್. ಸೊ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ ದ ರೀಸನ್ ವಾಸ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ವಿ ವಾಂಟೆಡ್ ಅ ಬ್ರೇಕ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಅವರ್ ಹೆಕ್ಟಿಕ್ ಶೆಡ್ಯೂಲ್ಸ್, ಲೈಕ್ ನವರಾತ್ರಿ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ವಿ ವಿಸಿಟ್ ಅನ್ ಎವ್ರಿ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಹೌಸ್. ಸೊ ವಿ ಫೆಲ್ಡ್ ಲೈಕ್, ಓಕೆ ಎನಿ ಹೌ ವಿ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಸೆಲೆಬ್ರೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಇಟ್, ಮೀನ್ ಟು ಸೇ ವಿ ಸೆಲೆಬ್ರೇಟ್, ಬಟ್ ಅ ಸಿಂಪಲ್ ಪೂಜಾ ವಿ ಡೂ ಇಟ್, ಬಟ್ ನಾಟ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸಿಂಗ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಐಡಲ್ಸ್, ಕಾಲಿಂಗ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಹರ್ಷಿನ ಕುಂಕುಮ, ಆರ್ ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಕಾಲ್ ಎಸ್ ಕುಂಕುಮ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಟರ್ಮರಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಫರ್ ಟೇಕಿಂಗ್ ಬ್ಲೆಸ್ಸಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದಮ್. ದಟ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಡೂ. ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟನ್ ಇಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ವರಮಹಾಲಕ್ಷ್ಮಿ. ಸೊ ದಟ್ಸ್ ವೈ ವಿ ವಿಸಿಟೆಡ್ ದ ರೆಸ್ಟೋರೆಂಟ್. ಸೊ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ ಅನ್ ನೀವು ವೇರ್ ಸಾರಿ ವಿ ಟುಕ್ ಅ ಲಾಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಟೈಮ್. ಸೊ ದಟ್ಸ್ ವೈ ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಡಿಸೈಡೆಡ್ ಇಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಗೋ ಟು ನಿಯರ್ ಬೈ ಟೆಂಪಲ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ. ಎಸ್, ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಬಿನ್ ಟು ದ ನಿಯರ್ ಬೈ ಟೆಂಪಲ್, ಬಟ್ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಇಟ್ ವಿಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಲೇಟ್, ಇಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ಅ ಕ್ಲೋಸಿಂಗ್ ಟೈಮ್. ಸೊ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಟೇಕ್
So how was your fruit punch?
It's good. It has many fruits in it. It has strawberries, it has orange, it has just apple. But actually, it's alien.
We actually had a awesome dinner, I can tell you. It is different, obviously. When you go for the Indian restaurants, obviously when it comes to Indians, when we tell Indian restaurant, we love our food, because it's not that we like it, because we are used with that kind of food. So when you try something new, it is not necessary, it may not happen that all what you try at once you will be liking. So that's how it happened to us, but we are used with this kind of food. So I'm very fond of this, because I don't want to have the food which which I cook myself outside as well. So I am like a foodie, so I wanted to try different varieties of food and I want to come home and try the same. So that's just my habit. So I liked, and really my friends liked it. But yeah, being South Indians, they will really have some kind of favoritism for their own food, right? So when compared to their own food, this was not equal to it. But yeah, they liked it. And then what happened is, we wanted to have finally our lunch with our dinner, anything won't end without a dessert. So that's how we decided to go to the nearby cream parlor. That's again the cream stone. I know that most of the people from metropolitan cities or the cities will be knowing it, because this has many branches in many of the cities. So this is a particularly one of my favorite cream parlor. I visit more often when I feel like, okay, I want to have outside, that's when I visit this parlor. So that's when I felt like, okay, I need to show. See, I'm not telling like all will not know or some may not know. See, it's just that I visited, I have shown. So it's not that you may not visit, but the intention of showing this is, we even can have this, prepare this at home. We can use our own spatulas and we can try, because by watching this, I tried some ice creams where I had all the things at home. Maybe brownies if I prepare, I had ice creams, I had jams, I had Ferrero Rochers, I had the choco sticks. So I had actually tried, and I'm telling you, at once you will not like the flavor, but when it comes like all, everything are from outside, only some ingredients you're gonna mix it and prepare, you will really like it. So I had tried it long time back, then I actually didn't try, because when this place, her cream parlors are nearby my house, why should I prepare? That's what came to my mind. But yeah, very soon in my video you will be finding me doing that, similar to the cream stone. And I feel like ice creams you choose, right? So I feel like you need to go with the nuts. You will really love it, because the crunchy thing when you eat, if you find that, that's really awesome. So I tried with the assorted cashews, and my friend with the assorted badam, that is almonds, and my son went for chocolates, and my husband again went with the Ferrero Rocher, and some other friends we wanted to try guava flavor, but it wasn't there. So see, my ice cream, you can find it's full of the assorted nuts, I can say roasted cashews. So that's my favorite. So do try it. I am not telling you have to visit the shop. You can try this at home, because you have seen the methods, right? I am very sure all will have buy the ice cream. So try it at home, and I will find me also doing the same thing. If you had liked my video, please like and share. I love you all.